So usually on Mondays, I work all day long. Guys, I'm talking about like 5 a.m. all the way to like 8 p.m. So usually when it's time to eat, it's more of a grab and go type of thing. You know, go to the kitchen, grab yourself some fruit, some vegetables, because you know, gotta stay healthy and all. And even leftovers from the day before. But yesterday, again, was so stinking long and so stressful, I said, let me slow down a little bit. Let me go to the kitchen and make myself a sandwich. So I got my, you know, the bread and everything. So make myself a sandwich. And one of the things that I love to get with my sandwich is a nice cold sliced pickle. Amen to that. So I got my sandwich, got my pickle, and I'm walking to my office, as you can see here. So as I'm walking to the office, I have my plate in my hand, and somehow, some way, I lose my balance. And what happens to my pickle? Pew, poof, right? Bam, splat on the ground. Now look, normally I'm the type of person, I don't mind it's on the floor, right? 5, 10, 30 second, 2 days rule, whatever it is, I pick it up and I can put it in my mouth. Now look, but all that has changed, folks, now that we have a dog named Max. Guys, let's just say when I picked up my pickle, I was like, man, dude, you need a haircut. So to satisfy my pickle craving, what do? Man, I go back to the fridge and get me a new pickle. I paid for this stuff, right? So look, I got my sandwich, got my nice new cold pickle, sitting there eating my stuff. And after a while, I begin to feel uneasy inside. Now look, guys, it ain't gas and it ain't heartburn. What it is conviction. Someone say, man, that hurts. Look, in that moment, what happened was I felt convicted because I had realized that I had taken the shortcut, the easy way, and I had sold out on the case of the fallen pickle. Let me explain. You see, what I should have done was I should have went to the sink. I should have rinsed that baby off, you know, put some water on it, could have scrubbed it down a little bit, even pour some bleach because Trump says that works too. And I could have enjoyed the fruit of my labor. Hold up. Or are pickles vegetables? You see, conviction, man. Believe it or not, Jesus too had the opportunity to sell out. And you know what he said? He said, no way, Jose. Actually, what he said was, no way, Satan. Guys, check out what happens in Matthew chapter 4, because we see right here, Satan is trying to tempt Jesus to not go through with the cross. It says this, again, the devil took him, talking about Jesus, to a very high mountain and showed him all the kingdoms of the world and their splendor. Like looking good, right? Very tempting. All this I will give you, Satan said, if you will bow down and worship me. Well, what happens next? Jesus says, agreed. Like, where do I sign? No, Jesus doesn't say that. Guys, look what he says. He says, away from me, Satan. Guys, can you believe that? Like in that very moment, Jesus had the opportunity to skip the cross and go straight to the throne. But you know why he didn't? Conviction, man. Look what he says. He says, worship the Lord your God and serve only him. He's like, I would feel convicted if I went and took the easy way out. So what's the point, Pastor Kevin? Well, I would say 2 points. Point number one is this, be like Jesus and don't punk out. Stop taking the easy routes. Point number two, don't eat pickles at my house.